Hi guys, it's been a while. I'm not gonna lie, I kind of forgot about making YouTube videos, but no one really watches them anyways, so it doesn't matter. Nothing new has happened though. I dyed my hair brown. That's about it. Anyways, the reason why I set up my camera today is because of this box. This is my freshman year memory box. I made it at the end of summer last year, I think, with a couple of my friends. And it's just filled with a shit ton of stuff from my freshman year. So I thought it'd be kind of cool to just like share things in the box and like why I put them there. One, because I feel like some of them have interesting stories behind it, and two, because I have a bad memory, so I feel like by the time I'm in my senior year, I'm gonna be like, why did I put this in here? So this is like a way I could just watch it back and be like, oh, that's why I put that in there. Anyways, let's get started. The first thing I have is my freshman year ID, and I can't show anything else except my photo because I don't want to show my high school. Anyways, that's what I looked like last year. I had teal and like pinkish hair. I don't know if you can tell. I clearly don't look like that anymore, but a lot of stuff changes in 1 year. So I used to be a theater kid. I don't know if I still count as one. I'm not really, but I still go to plays. So this year I went to see Wicked with my parents, and that was the first. It wasn't my first Broadway show, but it was my first one in like years. So that was really cool. I went to see A Chorus Line. I don't understand that play. Like, it was really boring to me, and I lucky fell asleep through it, but I still went to see it. And then also my high school did A Wizard of Oz, which was really fun to see, and some of my friends were in it too. And they also did Puffs. I've never heard of Puffs before they did this play, but I think it does exist. One of my friends was in it, and that was pretty cool. Actually, he was also in this one, but he didn't act. He did, like, viola for it, so that was kind of cool. I like going to see plays, even if they're, like, weird sometimes. I also have a bunch of just miscellaneous papers, so there's this, like, unity walk from my town, and I walked around with this on my back. I have this random paper. I think it was from a gift from someone, but I don't remember who, so sorry to that person. This thing from my English class, I don't really remember why I put this in here, but I do remember somewhere. I drew a lot of balls because they're like, draw one item, but in multiple different like scenarios to show emotions and whatnot. So I chose balls, and I drew a volleyball and a deflated volleyball. I don't know, that's kind of cool, I guess. So I did Model Congress, which is basically a club where you like write essays and shit. Like, it's really boring, but we had a trip. It was like a 2-3 day trip, and I just got to like hang out with my friends and then do Model Congress. It was so boring, like 3-hour committee meetings. But yeah, here are my like notes, and I have the essays from that. I got so bored though, so I started doodling, and then the committee head caught me. But also from Model Congress is this lanyard to show like, wow, you're part of the school trip. This is pretty cool. I also have this thing which says New York Democrat, because that was like my stance. So all my essays were written from like the perspective of a New York Democrat. And we'd use these as like to raise our hands and be like, New York Democrat speaking. Yeah, it was a fun experience. But that club was so boring. I don't know if I'll do it again. I ran for student council president this year. I didn't get it, but it was still really fun to run. And here's the poster I made. To tell people to vote for me. I did have to take my posters down though, because they approved my poster, but then they're like, you can't have it up because Nicki Minaj's boobs are out. So I also have these glasses, and I went around being like, put these on, say you're voting for Arian. Yeah, even though I didn't win, that was really fun to do. I feel like that helped me like talk to more people. I'm bad at talking to people. I don't know if that's anything. Anyways, this letter I wrote to myself in the beginning of school. September 9th, 2022. Hi, future Arian. You're gonna be a 10th grader, LMAO loser. That's so corny. Right now in 9th grade, I'm already struggling. I actually want to drop out of honors bio, and it's only the 4th day of school. My teacher is so mean, I actually miss my 8th grade teacher. Anyways, next Monday is my first ever volleyball game, so I'm excited for that, but also scared because I'm not able to serve. Guys, I can serve now. Anyways, I don't really have any specific friends on the team. Now I do. I'm just friendly with everyone, so I'm really trying to be extroverted. Also, no one can say my name right, and that's super awkward. Nothing has changed. The tickets for Biba Doobie concert came yesterday, so now I'm super excited for that. I really hope volleyball doesn't prevent me from going. Coach is being meaner these days and making us run. I haven't really seen my friends in school, so I'm sad about that. And yeah, that's basically life for me right now. So I hope we had a good year. Bye, Arian. We did have a good year past Arian. So cool. This paper my friend gave me from her biophenotype worksheet. So these are the phenotypes. I don't really know why I kept this, but that's fun. I have this bio welcome sheet. It says, welcome to bio. And it asks a bunch of questions like, what math are you taking? Were you in honor science last year? And it also says, write one thing about yourself you wish your teachers knew. I said, I'm quiet and don't participate often, which is true. And I also wrote, P.S. I have small eyes, so I'm probably not sleeping. They just look closed. I wrote this because my 8th grade teacher used to think I'm always sleeping, which sometimes I was. But there's some instances where she's like, are you sleeping? I'm like, I'm awake. I'm just Asian. So my school does like a 9th grade dance. It's basically the same as like a 8th grade formal, but for 9th graders. And they call it semi, for like semi-formal or whatever. So one of my friends asked me to go with her as a date. And she wrote, wanna film my other half and go to semi with me? P.S. I'm desperate. She watches my videos sometimes, so hi Shreya. She also gave me... It's somewhere in this box. Hold on. She gave me this like bracelet as a corsage thingy. I don't really know. Yeah, fun stuff. I also got these sunglasses from that dance, and it says class of 2026 because that's my graduating year. I have this confetti from the plays that I mentioned earlier. I forgot which one, but I did pick this up from a play because I was like, confetti. I don't know. I have these two random bottles. So I got this from the first time I went to Mochina because I'm like, this is a cool looking can to put boba in. And then I have this Coke bottle because I'm like, I didn't even know they sell it in glass bottles anymore. I don't really know why I kept these. I just thought they were cool. So I was like, might as well go in the box, you know? This like volleyball thing that they gave us free tote bags, which I love free stuff. And then they attached this to it. And I was like, this is so cute. So I kept it. The pamphlet from our school, like, sport award thing. Basically, if you're like good at your sport or something, you get an award. I also got an award. I'm covering my school though. Yeah, I got most improved, which I feel like is a little backhanded, but also it's like I improved, so whatever. This is also from a sports ceremony. My friend got bored, so she made me a paper boat. I have this, like, this was supposed to be a wristband. Basically, during senior night, my friend and I got really bored, so we started ripping up all of the tablecloth, and we made each other bracelets, so very cute. Still have this from when I tried out for volleyball, but then I didn't make it. It's okay though, guys. I made a club team this year, so I redeemed myself. I also have these like little gift bags from my extra special person. Basically, for volleyball, it was like Secret Santa, but throughout the season, you give people gifts, and then you get gifts from a random person that you're assigned to. So yeah, they got me chocolate and face masks, which was great, and I think I used them. But yeah, whoever was my extra special person, thank you. And this is from my friend. After I got on the team, she gave me flowers and she was like, congrats. So, very cute. These bracelets that we sold for volleyball, we sold them for Pink Out, which is basically like breast cancer awareness game. So yeah, we sold these and then we like donated the money and stuff. It says Volley for the Cure. We also sold these small little pins of this ticket from a volleyball fundraiser at my school, because it was for the boys, I think. Here were my Biba Doobie concert tickets. I did go to the concert. That was very cool. My Keshi wristband, which is in my Keshi vlog. I have confetti from Keshi. My wristband from Head in the Clouds LA 2022. I didn't get one for the New York Head in the Clouds, which is kind of sad, but I got a bunch of other free shit, which is also in the box, all my free stuff. This was in my Head in the Clouds vlog, so if you know, you know. These three bracelets from when I went to the Taylor Swift concert, I didn't get that many. I saw some people had like arms full, but I was in the nosebleed section, so like there's not that many people were trading. And I also had a paper ring from my sister's friend, and I have this like light stick wristband thing. But I kept the little plastic tab, so if I take it out, it still glows. Yeah, that was also from the Taylor Swift concert. Pretty cool. So this was from a fair that I went to last summer. And then these were from like my school's Asian events. I also have these tickets from my school's orchestra trip to Six Flags. This was from This wasn't even from freshman year. This shouldn't be in the box, but this is from last year. Here I have a bunch of movie tickets from this year. So I have Guardians of the Galaxy, Spider-Man Across the Universe, or Across the Spider-Verse, sorry, and Ant-Man, which, oh wait, I think I have 3D glasses from Ant-Man too. Ant-Man came out this year? I thought that was like ages ago. Jeez, okay. This train ticket that I bought on my way to go to the Joji concert because my parents were out of town, so we took the train. These tickets to see a play. I don't know what happened to my playbill for SpongeBob, but yeah, I did see SpongeBob last year. Of my receipt from when I went to MoMA for my birthday. That was also in a vlog. I have a receipt from when I went to Yellowstone last summer. This was something. I don't know what this is from. This sign that says I Heart Asians. During May, I think it was the beginning of May, that's AAPI month, so I think this was trending on TikTok, so yeah, I made people take a photo with a sign to show like their support for Asians and stuff. The free at night.
Amazing. I love Asians.
I love Asians, especially Asian girls.
It was pretty successful, I'm not gonna lie. I had someone come up to me and be like, "Are you the girl with the sign?" And I was like, "Yeah." Then, "Can I get a photo?" I was like, "Okay." So yeah, that was pretty fun. This sign has been through some things though. Like it's pretty crumpled. I even got my teacher to take a photo with this, my bio teacher. Man, I love my bio teacher. That was so cool. This like, "Hi, my name is," and then the name of my bio teacher. This was when it was a spirit week and it was dress up as a teacher for a day. So I dressed up as him because he's my teacher. And then we ended up twinning on that day. I'll put a photo. Oh, I have a water molecule for my bio class because we were learning about biomolecules. So very cool. It can like detach too, but I keep it as water. This is 1 oxygen, 2 hydrogen. Bio. People from my history class follow me, so I don't know if you guys remember this, but here is a chocolate box that I got from my teacher. She did like a drawing contest, and because I'm really good at drawing, I won, and then she gave me chocolate. Did they taste really bad? Yeah, but it was free, so I don't care. And it's a fun little memory. Also from my history class, I have these blocks of wood. This one says L. This is also from Matria. I think she took woodworking or something. I don't really know why I have these. It's there. I have a bunch of random little papers. So this is some receipt for, I don't remember what. This is the interest meeting, like business card thing for the club I was talking about. Here is the, I guess, business card for our gay people club. This just says Young Feet. I don't know how to explain that. Here I have some film strips. So this was in my Boston vlog for spring break. That's me and Allison. This is when I volunteered at an elementary school for their like Halloween party thing. And then it's a photo of me and my friends in our ugly volunteer shirts. That was fun. I got so much free shit from there. I really like free stuff. This bottle of sand from when I was volunteering, also free. So this was also my Boston vlog from my little keychain thing. And this is from another keychain. This is a doodle I did of me and my friend during my Model Congress Committee meeting when I got bored because it was literally like 3 to 4 hours long. This year when I went trick-or-treating, one of the houses they didn't give out candy, they gave out Pokemon cards. And I was like, yo, I love Pokemon cards. So I made my friends give me all of theirs. So I got a lot of Pokemon cards. I have a Oscar from my filmmaking class. I won best choreography for my music video. That was pretty random, but really fun. The keychain from one of my friends who went to Paris. It says Paris, you can't even see it, but fun. I have this thing from New Year's Eve. If you blow into it, like makes a noise and stuff, like so that's pretty cool. This part of like wrapping paper from a Christmas gift my friend gave me. I wanted to save like the little like drawing and stuff. So it says to Arian from Ratio, because that's her last name. I have another Christmas tag. This is from my friend Gina to me, and that was her gift. Wait, I think that paper that I mentioned earlier might have been from her.
I have this random paper. I think it's from a gift from someone, but I don't remember who, so.
I don't remember. I also have this cute little bag that I got from a shop, And then their business card is inside. I got like cute little earrings from there. I have this Krispy Kreme donut like hat thing, like chef hat. It's because on your birthday, they'll give you free Krispy Kreme donuts. I think it was like 12 donuts, a dozen. Yeah, so I got free donuts and I thought this hat was really cute. This Whopper wrapper from Spider-Man Across the Spider-Verse. This was like when they had the red Whopper come out. The packaging is clean. Like, I didn't save a dirty Whopper wrapper, I swear. I just thought this was pretty cool. And it's like fun memory because I feel like Spider-Man Across the Spider-Verse is very prominent this year. This boba, like, it was like the sleeve for a cup. And I was like, yo, whoever designed like this was did a really great job. And I was like, graphic design. So I saved that. This sticker that I got from this like event in Princeton. This was from Head in the Clouds 2022 LA. I think it was from Boba Guys or something. They had some event going on. But yes, it's Boba Guys on the side. I think it was some like club thing, but I'm way too young to join. I thought this was the little bag was cute though. And Mahjong, you know, like that's a fun game that I like to play, so I was like, might as well keep it. This is the last thing I have, and it's this table thing. It says Table 9, Arian Yu. This was from my friend's Sweet 16. That was this June. I kept it because it's a fun little memory and her Sweet 16 was super fun. Also, I just thought it was cool that it was Table 9 because like, I really like the number 9. I think that's everything that was in my box. I'm not gonna lie, I filmed this like 3 times because I kept getting interrupted and like whatnot. But yeah, my back hurts so bad right now. Jesus, that's it for my freshman year box. This was super fun. If you come back in a year, I will have officially filled up my sophomore year box. So, fun stuff. I hope this video wasn't boring. I feel like a lot of this stuff might be interesting to me because it like pertains to my life, but maybe not interesting for other people. If you watched until here, thank you. And yeah, I'll see you when I post another video. Whenever that is. Thanks for watching.